Hello.
It's not fair. She's so young. Her whole life is ahead of her.
Hey.
Thank you.
For that old-timer to deal with.
Be they dog or man, no living thing can escape their ultimate fate.
That include you, Vice?
In truth, I have never considered the question. I suppose at some point in time I may simply wink up of existence.
I doubt I'll live long enough to see that happen.
Say there.
Yeah?
See here, if I ever find myself departing this world.
Oh, stop being morbid, Vice. Besides, you can't die. You're made of paper.
Indeed. I've never looked at it like that before.
Thank you.
I'm starving.
A city of this size must have some manner of eatery nearby.